Alrighty. So hello YouTubers, welcome to a quick look. Going to this is Myst, which is it's like remastered or something. This is Myst. It's Myst for the Xbox Series X, which is overkill to the absolute beyond extreme. Because this game was one of the first CD, well, not the first, but it was a super early CD-ROM game where it had a, when you clicked a location, it would play a video that went from location to location. That was a big deal. Okay. If you're new to Myst, we recommend Classic. I'm gonna go with randomized. So I want to actually feel like I'm doing something, and that people don't think that I've seen videos of how this stuff's done before.
I realized the moment I fell into the fissure that the book would not be destroyed as I had planned. It continued falling into that starry expanse of which I had only a fleeting glimpse. I've tried to speculate where it might have landed, but I must admit that such conjecture is futile. Still, questions about whose hands might one day hold my Myst book are unsettling to me. I know my apprehensions might never be allayed, and so I close, realizing that perhaps the ending has not yet been written.
Whoa. Right, analog stick is sensitive. My right analog stick feels like a Twitter user. You know, normally back in the day, the reason why this was so small is due to video compression. And PC requirements. Look how quick that is. Why is that so fast? Much better. Wow. Let's turn that down even more. I don't know what that means. I've seen it, but I've never actually played this game. Okay. Wasn't expecting that. So wait, are the how the puzzles randomized? Are they randomized like of order? Or the puzzles themselves randomized? What did I select? Okay. What is that? So what does that do for me? Forty then, maybe? Okay. Figured there'd be like hints or secrets in that. I'm gonna keep it on this one because like it had different color than the others. And it's of an object I've already seen before. So maybe if I have it on that. And then have the switches pressed. Maybe that'll provide power to the switches. I mean, they're already up. I don't know, man. Okay. Oh, this. Yeah or nay? Yeah. This. God, my, this is using like the Xbox Series X controller trigger rumble bullshit. Actually, you know what? I think the didn't just the Xbox One controllers do that? I think they did. Just, games almost never used it. Oh, God, it's tickling my fingers. That said five. Wait, hold on. Dun 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 dun. Okay, it's inconsistent. I'm getting like random rumbles. Taking a drink. A Dunkin' iced coffee, Girl Scout Thin Mints. It's as good as you think that might be for Thin Mint iced coffee, like the Girl Scouts Thin Mints. It just tastes like that was like pureed and then made it as a coffee. It's like a one-to-one taste. It's weird and it's good. It just tastes like pure unhealthy. It's great. Alright. Well, I've done all I can do. So I, snake, bug, anchor, arrow, leaf, some cross. These seem to have arrows. Maybe, hold on. No, they all go left. I don't know. Not seeing anything. That would be a clue. I don't know what these levers mean, but I'm gonna flip them all. Okay. Seven, eight, 16, five, nine, 19, but 19 and 16, 22. I'm not seeing any pattern on the right hand side here. Like, this is 10. This is 1. Well, let's do like 22. Let's do like some of the bigger numbers first. The hell? Journeyman electrician, solve the generator power puzzle. I solved it? Well, I killed him. It said I solved it and then I killed it and... Power to ship. I'm confused, but I'm going to I'm going to believe the achievements. Okay, well that's... Well, what time would that be if it's pointing over there? Hold on. Is the sun actually moving? I mean, that's the only other thing I can think of. Is the sun moving? No. I'm very confused by all of this. So if I went the power to the ship, right? Well, here's the deal. I killed like the right thing and I don't know how to like bring it back. Oh, well, there's this up here. I don't know what that means. What these switches mean. giving me nothing here. Turn that look sensitivity all the way down. Still too quick, to be honest. And I can't use the left analog stick or it just kicks me out. Just so quick. I'm not seeing anything happen on the screen. This is as little as I can move the right analog stick and have it do something. Yeah, that's the slowest I could do it. It's just is okay. I can use the bumpers. I kind of want to use the right analog stick though. It's just I don't know what it's asking of me though. B-O. Is that like the last key I pressed, or is that actually a hint? It's the last key I pressed. Okay, so both play the music and neither seems to give me any feedback about what I'm doing wrong, because like you would think that selecting one of the things would like move a picture or do something to know that I'm going on a correct path, and there wasn't. So okay.
You must help me. Bring me a red page. I can't see. Need a red page. You must.
Oh, goodness. Oh, wait, hold on. I wonder, these colors probably mean something. Future bridge. Okay. God damn it. I wanted to use like, oh. So what the hell does that get me? That's three and that's three. So it's not a number order. Okay, leaf. Snake and anchor. I don't know. That's my current guess. Okay. One, two, three, four, five. So the fifth black key from the left. And then the one next to the black key. Then the black key. And then the next set in reverse. Okay. See if I can remember that. Got it wrong. God damn it. It was something like that. I forgot the first ones. I was too concentrated on the other ones. Okay, five firsts, Then right, left, right, left. D. And just have one. D1, F1. With this. Oh, yeah. G1. F1. D2, C2. Man, these tiger coils are poppy. I keep forgetting trying to move the left analog stick. It's gonna go away. Okay, so there's like 6, 7, or 8 sounds or something like that at play. God, it's like a non-linear The Room. I know this is like one of the first to come out, and The Room came out many, many years later. But this is a good puzzle series, and this is like a non-linear version of the fourth one. And the fourth one gets kind of interesting. And if that game was non-linear like this, you'd be at it for a long time. I have no idea what I'm doing. I only managed to figure out one puzzle, and I didn't even really manage to figure that out. It kind of gave me the answer as far as I'm concerned. Reset. Okay, so this is definitely dealing with all the sounds. And I think I need to set every location to a proper sound. And then dial into those sounds using that thing. And then I can open the door. I'm thinking that's... Yeah, because here's this. This one is wind blowing. Which is... I think the only one I clicked or something. So it's... I see what I need to do. Ultimately. Oh, I can run. I didn't know I could run. Right bumper. The hell does that mean? Oh. B button, A button, anything? Right click, left click. D-pad, start button. No, I guess that's just in my inventory. So the crystals have the crystal sound. Oh, and this is the clock sound. Lava. Okay. So crystals have crystal, lava has lava. Ocean has wind blowing. Seems all pretty just natural. picked up something there for a second, but that's not where the lava is. Lava sounds right there. Water. I don't think I've clicked that one. No. Where the fuck is the water? I don't know where the water is. So let's find the water, I guess, because I have no idea. I have an idea where all the others are. Maybe I like, because I'm pretty sure I have to turn it on, because that probably puts it in the picture. Crystals, the clock, lava. Okay, well, I got it. It's next to the lava. To the left of the lava. See, I can figure out puzzles. I can smart sometimes. I can smart. I can has smart. So the lava one doesn't seem to be... There we go. So it's water, lava, clock, wind, crystal, lava. Water, lava, clock, wind, crystal. Water, lava, clock, wind, crystal. Water, lava, clock, wind, crystal. Has to be significant. A water, lava, clock, wind, crystal. Water. Lava, water, lava, block, wind. Crystal. Water, lava clock, wind crystal. Ha. Fuck yes. I can smirk. Fuck am I? They all look closed. South is where I came from. We headed north. Now we're going east. It's up. Right. Cowbell sound. Exhaust cowbell. Because after 4, it's the other direction, so. Seems to be less left than there are rights. You only keep making left turns.
Eventually I fucking get it.
See, there's, it's a click. North is like the only... Did I go anywhere? Did I do anything? Did I go around in a circle? I ran around in a circle. Okay. Oh, I guess I didn't save it. I'm glad I did that, because... Oh, no. Going to this just goes back. That's not fun. I thought I hit... Oh, goodness. That's a good thing I double-checked that. But yeah, that's going to do it for me. Seems fun. So thank you guys for watching, and see you guys next time.